What?
I'm Emily Wong. I'm an investigative journalist working here on the Citadel. Could I have a moment of your time?
What is it?
What do you need?
I've been hunting for evidence of corruption and organized crime on the Citadel, but there are places I can't go. I was hoping you might share anything you find during your own investigation. I can make it worth your time.
Interesting outfit. Why me?
You gotta have access to better sources. Why contact me?
I'm using every source I can find, but I think I've got a better shot with you. I've read your file. If anyone is going to uncover corruption here, it's the hero of the Skillian Blitz.
That Blitz keeps coming up. How are the investigations linked?
How do you know that my investigation is going to uncover anything you need?
You wouldn't be investigating if it weren't big. And if it's big, it's something I'd like to hear about.
I'm sure you would. Source of information?
How do you know I'm investigating anything here on the Citadel?
I'm a good journalist, Commander Shepard. Word gets around.
Huh. Yeah, we'll see.
No promises, but if I find anything relating to your case, I'll inform you.
Thank you, Commander. You won't regret it.
I hope not. And off into the night she disappears. There's a circle here. Oh, scenic view? Oh yeah, let's check out the view. Stop and check out the view. Wow.
Big place.
Yep.
That your professional opinion, sir?
He's right, Chief.
This isn't a station, it's a city.
There must be millions here. It can't be possible to track everyone coming and going.
This makes Jump Zero look like a portageon. And it's the largest deep space station the Alliance has.
Jump Zero is big. But this is a whole nother scale. Look at the ward arms. How do they keep all that mass from flying apart?
Big club. Why keep the humans out?
No wonder the Council treats us like outsiders. We'd be just another drop in a bucket they already can't carry.
They must figure us for one more gang of FNGs looking for a handout.
What's that?
I doubt it's personal. It's gotta be a balancing act, like every other government.
Let's move out.
Alright, secure the chatter. We're all FNGs here, but we don't need to make it obvious.
No, that stands
aye,
for.
Aye, Commander.
FNG. Yep, run away. Same view. Scan him. Dead endo. Is this where I came from?
Hello there, Commander. I'm Dr. Chloe Michel. Is there something I can do for you?
Personal question?
You're a doctor. How did you end up here on the Citadel?
My
parents brought me here when I was young. My father was a medic with the Alliance. I chose to keep the medical tradition alive, but not the military. Fixing up wounded soldiers isn't my idea of fun.
Let me take a look at what you have for sale.
Of course.
Medical exoskeleton? Wow.
I'm blocked!
I'm sorry. They do this sometimes. You guys really have to relax. Med clinic. Let's get lost in this place, it's so big.
Can't tell one Turian from another.
This was the place. Now, are you gonna give me a refund or not?
Do you have your proof of purchase?
What? No, I don't think you ever gave me one.
I'm sorry, then. I can't help.
But what do you...
Can't help you.
Yeah, just wave your arms around some more. I can't talk to either of them. Okay. Volus Shopper.
Best place on this ward to buy upgrades.
Scan.
Hello, Earth Clan. No doubt you've just come back from the colonies. Will you be needing supplies?
Colonies, huh?
What colonies are you talking about?
Oh, my mistake, Earth Clan. I assumed... It doesn't matter.
Answer the question.
Pharos? Novaria? Well, if you haven't heard of them yet, I'm sure you will soon. But it doesn't matter where you hail from. My goods are available to all.
Sure they are. Tell me about this Novaria colony.
What can you tell me about Novaria?
The corporate capital of the Attican Traverse. Very cold. Very snowy. I don't get too many clients from there. They all have their own private suppliers.
And Pharos?
I'd like to know more about Pharos.
It's an old Prothean world. Their buildings still litter the surface. The humans aren't the first to colonize it, but they are the most recent. I just realized I haven't heard from my contact on that planet for some time. Ah, well, I'm sure he's fine.
Let me see your goods.
Show me what you got.
Most excellent. I am sure you will find something pleasing.
Most triumphant. Yeah, crap I can't afford. Metagel. Yeah, I can't afford that either.
Is that really... Wow! It's you!
Yeah, I know!
You're Commander Shepard, the hero of Eden Prime. I am so honored to meet you.
Who are you?
Do I know you?
No, I'm just a fan. One of your biggest fans, actually. My name is Conrad. Conrad Verner. They say you killed more than 100 Geth on Eden Prime.
No, I just try to help.
I spent most of my time trying to stay alive and help the colonists.
Hey, I know you're probably busy, but do you have time for a quick autograph?
I suppose.
Here you go.
Thanks. I really appreciate it. My wife is going to be so impressed. I'll let you get back to work. Oh, but next time you're on Earth, I'd love to buy you a drink. Thanks again!
Hopefully your wife isn't a jealous type. Oh, now we're back down here. Alright. Let us go to where we're supposed to be going. Chorus Den.
That's her.
What? Guys. You guys coming or what? I could have been killed over here. Thanks. Where'd these guys go? They just disappeared. Alright. I was definitely was not expecting that. Random assassins. At least we didn't get killed. If you weren't playing on casual, I'm sure we would have. Well, here's this club. Anything about that?
I see why this place is so popular. It's got quite the,
Hey, Lieutenant, put your tongue back in your mouth before you trip on it. A million light years from where humanity began, and we walk into a bar filled with men drooling over half-naked women shaking their asses on a stage. I can't decide if that's funny or sad.
What? You don't think they're here because of the food?
You know why? I just realized I have the delete key as my action, like, activating things key and the key for these guys. Now you guys have probably been telling me this in comments, which will be in the future of when I'm playing now, so I have not seen those comments yet. You have not left them yet. Funny thing time. Let's see what we can do here. Squad stuff. Hold position. Page up, page down, insert. Oh, yeah, giggling. I'm gonna make attack is the home key and hold position is the end key. Okay, we have to apply every time. I'm not used to doing that with games. So now when I select things... Hey. Oh, let's relax. Okay, we're gonna sit forward. Okay. That's only options, okay. I thought sitting forward we'd be showing, like... their they're still doing that. Could be showing, like, interest.
I got business here, but not with you.
Pretty cool looking.
Not now. I'm watching the show.
Commander.
Oh, Septimus.
What do you want?
Shaira sent me.
I'm here on Shaira's behalf. Your lies are hurting her.
Good! Her lies have been killing me for days. I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me forget it.
So if you feel that way, then why spread lies about her?
Because she rejected me. Me! Septimus Araka, General of the Turian Fleet.
Is it worth it?
Is she really worth it? There must be other women.
It's not just any woman I want. It's her, and her alone. Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
I want to tell him to get a grip. I'm not leaving.
You need to start acting like a general if you want to beat this.
I spent all my life acting like a general, and what did it get me? Huh? No, those days are over. I'll just be what I am. A tired, lonely, worn-out soldier.
I don't buy it.
You're a damn general. Quit your whining.
Ha! You got balls, kid. There are only 5 people in this damn galaxy who talk to me like that.
I got 6 now.
You think it's that easy? Just straighten up and act like a general?
I don't think it could hurt.
Maybe you're right, Commander. Shaira's worth the effort. Even if she won't have me back.
Glad to hear it.
This is no place for someone of your stature, General.
All right. I'll go to her. After I've had a cold shower or two. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few extra credits?
Depends.
What do you want me to do?
There's an L-Corp diplomat out there who believes Shaira gave up his secrets.
Oh, we've talked to him.
Why does he think that?
Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince him of the truth.
How?
What makes you think he'll believe me?
You'll bring him proof. Take this data pad. It shows where I got my info. It will exonerate Shaira and convince the El Corps.
Where to? What does this mean?
Who am I taking it to? And where is he?
Oh, I already
His
know.
His name is Zeltan. He's an El Corps diplomat. He's over in the embassies complaining about Shaira.
Yeah.
Well, here's to soldiers acting like soldiers. Thanks, Commander. You know, you might make a good general yourself one day.
Thanks.
Hard to imagine a general like that getting so upset about a woman.
Does he understand women? No, I don't work here.
Human military, huh?
Last time I checked. Was this Harkin guy?
Hey there, sweetheart. Looking for some fun? I gotta say, that soldier getup looks real good on that body of yours.
Excuse me?
Why don't you sit your sweet little ass down beside old Harkin? Have a drink. See where this goes.
What's this drunk guy? You're disgusting.
I'd rather drink a cup of acid after chewing on a razor blade.
You trying
I want some.
To hurt my feelings? You gotta do better than that. After 20 years with CSEC, I've been called every name in the book, Princess.
Don't call me that.
Call me Princess again and you'll be picking your teeth up off the floor. Now tell me where Garrus is.
Okay, just relax. Garrus, you say? You must be one of Anderson's crew. Poor bastard still trying to bring Saren down. I know where Garrus is. You gotta tell me something first. Did the captain let you in on his big secret?
What secret?
Is there something I should know about the captain?
The captain used to be a specter.
What?
Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor. And then he blew it.
Really?
Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren. Says the Turians set him up.
How do you know this?
You said they covered all this up. How'd you hear about it?
I spent 20 years working cases here on the Citadel. People on this station love to talk. Secrets are like herpes. If you got them, you might as well spread them around.
That's disgusting. What went wrong anyway?
Why'd they kick him out?
Have to ask him. I never heard any of the details. But it's a good story, though. The hero's fall. Classic tragedy.
You're lying.
Why should I believe a drunk like you?
Fine, ask Anderson. I bet he tells you. He's too stupid and proud to lie right in your face.
Well, that's not why I'm here.
Just tell me where Garrus went.
Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the med clinic on the other side of the wards. Last I heard, he was going back there.
Oh, we were just there.
What do you know about Garrus?
Damn hothead is what he is. Still figures he can save the world. Always bucking heads with the Executor. He'll pay for it soon enough. The Executor loves to put us lowly field agents in our place. Just look what happened to me.
You're blaming others.
You need to look in a mirror. Sober up and take some responsibility for yourself.
Save your sermons. This ain't no church.
Let's ask him some more about Anderson.
How well do you know Captain Anderson?
Met him a few times over the years. One of those hardcore military guys. Yes, sir. No, sir. Can't have any fun with a stick up your ass, sir. That's probably why he climbed the Alliance rank so fast. The military loves brown nosers.
He earned his rank.
The captain's a good soldier.
Sure, whatever. Dress him in a fancy suit, pin some shiny medals on his chest, and call him a hero. Everybody else does. But if he's so great, why'd the Spectres kick him out? Why'd you go ask him about that?
Citadel security?
What's it like working for CSEC?
You mean what was it like? The Executor suspended me without pay.
About time.
Recurring violations. CSEC was keeping a file on me. Can you believe that? Every mistake I ever made went into the books. Get a little rough with a suspect, note in the file. Have a couple of drinks on duty, note in the file. Skim a couple of credits off a drug bust, note in the file. It's a goddamn witch hunt.
Yeah, well, it serves you right.
You get off easy if you ask me.
What the hell do you know? Working for CSEC isn't like being a Marine. People get pissed off if we shoot somebody. Investigations, inquiries, rules, regulations. Every day I plow through enough red tape to choke a rhino. That's how you gotta be to do this job. So don't talk to me about right and wrong. You soldiers got it easy.
Yeah, sure we do.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go. Let me drink it in peace.